Alright, so the task today is warm up and then see how high I can get ball speed on a 4-iron. So I already recorded it. We'll show you a few swings and some highlights. Maybe slow them down and see what creates that ball speed that I'm not doing normal. And listen, before you comment, I know that 130 mile per hour ball speed on a 4-iron is not world class. I'm not world class. I'm just a guy in a garage. But any gains are good gains. .8 was a high. .6. Come on. Yes, 130.6. Yeah.